ready. Four. Part two. Okay. So for part two, be patient with yourself, okay? When I first did this one, I had to repeat it so many times until it computes. So repetition is key. I keep saying, repeat, repeat, repeat until it's in muscle memory. Okay? I believe in you. You can do this, okay? So hopefully you've succeeded with part one. So let's do part two. So part one, we ended up with a boom. We turned to face right forward. Okay? Continue. Okay, so this is what's gonna happen. After you turn forward, kind of just step in place with the right foot. So I will kind of step forward a little bit so that I feel a bit more stable after that quick turn, okay? You are gonna smack your hips and then you are gonna lift the arms up. Smack, lift, one circle around. So don't worry which direction you're going in. Go with what direction is comfortable for you, okay? So it's just smack, lift, around. So if you can, get the body to go with you, okay? If you can, if not, just the hands will do. If you can incorporate the hips, it follows the same direction as the hands, okay? Again, I repeat, doesn't matter which circle you go around, totally fine. Just as long as you do one full circle, okay? So you step, smack, lift, around, smack it back down. Okay, for the next part, this is where muscle memory is important, okay? Be patient with yourself. If you want the added challenge, remember the foot that was stepping forward, you can bring it in slightly. The knee is going like this. If you want to do the leg action, okay? As we do all the hands, if you want this challenge, down, lower, lower, lower. Okay, only if you want to, okay? For me, I'm just going to stay up, but I'm going to maintain a tiny bounce as I do it, okay? So maybe just try with this a little bit. Open knee, open knee, open knee. And this is actually giving me like a beat because I'm following the rhythm of the music. Your body is going to do that as well. Okay, it's a tiny As I open, I chest. Okay? Alright. Let's do what the hand is doing. Be patient with yourself for this part, okay? So, hand is gonna go left first. It's gonna elbow out. Okay? Elbow out. From there, switch hand. Right elbow down. Okay? So we did left elbow up, right elbow down. Good. And then this is gonna shoot out to the side. That same right hand. Shoot. If you feel like you need a bit of a this actually does help. Okay, so go for it. Okay. So this feeling kind of helps you out. It doesn't make you feel like, wait, I go where? Okay, so let it just follow you, okay? Elbow up, elbow down, punch it to the side, okay? Elbow up, elbow down, punch it to the side. Okay, so upon punching, this right hand is gonna go over and across the tum-tum, okay? Over, across the tum-tum. So as it goes across the tummy, left arm shoots up. So the arm is actually alternating. Which one is bending, which one is straightening. It's taking turns, okay? So first was the left, then is the right, then is the left again. Then it switches. Other side. Okay? Repeat this over and over again. I can't stress this enough. Repeat this over and over again till you get it. Okay? Try it with bounce as well. Okay? You went one. Okay? Repetition is key, okay? Remember to maintain this to give you a bit of a rhythm so you can follow the beat. It's gonna be fast. Repeat, speed up before you try into music, okay? It has to go into muscle memory. If not, if you're thinking to the music, it's not gonna happen. Repeat, repeat, repeat. You can do this. I believe in you, okay? What do we do? Smack, lift, around, and smack. Elbow up, elbow down, punch it out, and over, boom. Last one, you're gonna open up. Then from here, you're gonna lift up the right leg. Lift, you're gonna turn behind. So all we did was here, lift the right, turn behind. Okay, last one, we're done already. So once you turn around, you are gonna go to your right hip. You're gonna give me a cheeky clap on your right side, okay? Then from here, don't overthink it, just give me one bump roll, push the butt to the back in any direction. One single bump roll, the focus is pushing it to the back, not to the front, to the back. If you can, touch. Okay, so it's a clap and booty. Okay? Again, repeat from the back. Follow me. I can't stress this enough, okay? Repeat it over and over again before you try to use it. If not, you're gonna feel defeated. Alright, so we did that. Turn. We smack. Lift. So go round. And drop. Elbow. Elbow down. Punch it to the side. We go over to the side. Open up. Turn back. Collapse. A booty. Now I'm facing you. Ready. Smack. Lift. Around. And smack. Elbow one. Elbow two. Punch it. And over. Under. Open. Turn around. A clap. And a booty. Okay. Use it. Fingers crossed. I get it too. It's not easy, okay? This is not easy. For me, it's very touch and go. Sometimes I slay it, sometimes I screw it.
Oh.
So part three, a lot of y'all know, it's the classic Britney, where we get into the chorus, where we go, Okay, so I'll be teaching that next. Happy practicing. Tag me, because you know I want to see it. And I'll see you for part three. Yeah.